incredibly lucky to have her here today. Ladies and gentlemen, the stupendous Emma Fraser.
Cradled in the arms of Warwickshire.